War is hell. I've been to war. I've been to combat. I understand the fog of war. Nobody wants innocent civilians to die, but it is Hamas that killed innocent Israelis. And it is Hamas that is putting innocent Palestinians in harm's way.